guys, I think I should go back to Seattle because this heat is not for me. Guys, since we're going to Disneysea, we have to take the resort gateway station. It's like this other Disney station. Guys, I don't think I can do this anymore. Like, actually, yeah, it was Disneysea, right? Harry Potter. Like, Harry Potter, why are you doing?
Where did we sit?
Hold up.
Where did we sit?
Hold up. I don't know. Guys, it's actually good. Guys, we're about to ride Journey to the Center of the Earth. Any updates,
we're
please?
We're pulling up.
Any updates, Paka?
Paka's in myself.
Oh, pocket the locker?
I'm literally like shaking my ass.
No, actually, like shaking my booty on a Wednesday. Guys, we just finished riding the Journey of the Center of the Earth. How did we feel, buddies?
Girl, it was fun, but I wish it was longer.
Shivering my booty, that's what it was like.
Yeah. Hi guys, right now we're at the Nico. What ride is this? What ride is this?
Nico.
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones, what do you guys think?
I thought the drop was gonna be bigger, but the overall ride was pretty good.
It was great.
You can't even see me.
Hello? Guys, I was expecting more of a drop, but overall, it was good. A lot of wind. Yeah, what the freak?
A tornado is forming!
This is Carson's fault, I swear.
There we go, which way?
This way. Guys, you see that little... That's the Tower of Terror that we're gonna go to. Guys, I can't. I need food. I need water. We got the churros, baby girls. Churro Nation Unite. Nika's getting her churro right now. Churro in clutch. Guys, it's so pretty. What the freak? This is looking even bad. Girl, this is literally New York City. Like, girl, we wanted to go to New York City, and now we're here. Guys, look at Tower of Terror. Oh my goodness. Now we're pulling up.
How's the photo turning out?
Baby girl. Baby girl. Guys, we're about to ride the Tower of Terror. It's low-key hot.
Shivering. Shivering
it's,
me timbers.
No, it's literally hot
my
as booty.
Bangs are like oily.
After all this time, we're finally in, guys. How do we feel?
Do
we have special privileges? We're right next to the door. How do we feel, baddies? I keep saying how do we feel every 5 seconds.
No.
How do we feel? How do we feel?
Who's farting?
Oh my goodness.
Which
spawn out of?
It's gonna be us in like 5 seconds.
Why did he get so scared?
Could have spooked though. What's a freaky dinky? Literally with a freaky dinky. Guys, we just got out of the
Tower
of Terror. Best ride. Best ride. Honest opinions, guys, about Tower of Terror.
10 out of 10.
It was the best one. I was like, we were floating up in the air to a point where I started gripping another woman's hand. Like, I'm sorry, baby girl. No, we did. We really did. Guys, we're going to the New York Deli and we're gonna get ourselves a sandwich. Let's see what sandwiches they have, though. Oh, grilled? Maybe girls munching in a kitchen. Look at the gondolas, I really wanna ride it. Like,
I was like there, it was one of them. No, no man.
We're gonna be riding the water thing.
Water ride.
And low key, like, it's so hot.
Literally, it's so hot.
Let's see. Pose. Neva had a little problem because her eyes were itching and itching, and we kept thinking she was a vampire.
We were trying to find the backstory.
No, we were literally trying to find the backstory.
What is going on?
What? I'm literally. Baby girl. Y'all see this? Y'all see this? Don't go to this ride because you're gonna get booty wet.
Yes.
My bag booty wet. This booty wet. My booty is wet.
Literally, my coochie is wet.
No, literally, like my booty is starting wet. Like, wet. I'm safe though. What is it? What is it? You go. How it all comes down. How it all comes down. You know what? I wish. Yeah, let's go. Let's ride. We just got a sparkling mango tapioca tea. Hopefully this is scrumdiumptious. Taste test? Oh, he said mix. He said mix. Yes! Go, go. I said mix, not turbulence. What the hell? Okay, baby, go ready for the taste test.
It's so spicy.
Hmm? It's so sour.
Why is it?
It's sour because it's sparkling. Guys, we got the yummy, yummy in my tummy. And we got this.
I did that weirdly, I'm sorry.
Don't seem to mind. are going to an underwater, like, it's not really like a roller coaster, it's more of like a ride. It says that there's gonna be a thunderstorm.
Yeah, literally, I'm scared for that.
Like, if what? It starts, like,
no, because
busted down,
they might cancel the ride. So,
yeah,
like,
I don't want
that
to
happen.
Wait, is that a Titanic? Wait, guys, that, do you guys, if you guys don't see this, that might be the Titanic, guys. That might, wait, I think I see Jack. I literally see Jack lurking. Because we just finished, what is it? The
Raging Spirits.
Raging Spirits. Love. But I couldn't record on that one, so I can't get a clip for you guys. But hopefully, Tower of Terror, we can get a little clip. A little sneak peek for you pookies.
All the lights are starting to set, and guys, it's looking so pretty.
Guys, update, my shoe literally broke. Oh, sorry, Brooks. My shoe literally broke because I was running so much. Everyone's waiting here because there's about to be like a fireworks show, but we're skedaddling to the rides. Guys, we're arriving at New York, so. Guys, we just finished, oh my God, I can't speak. Okay guys, so we just finished the Tower of Terror, and literally everyone is screaming so loud.
You think it's just a scream? No, it was not just a
scream. No, you understand.
It was this person sounded like they saw like 50,000 dead bodies in front of them.
No, literally.
Literally bloody bodies in front of them. No,
oh, was this a thunderstorm that they were talking about? Like, it was gonna start raining? No, it's raining. Why is it still so hot? Guys, the Disneysea day has officially ended. How do we feel, y'all?
So fucking fun.
No, literally. Oh, like, actually, that was actually so fun. The wind was low-key being a sussy buffer from time to time. Nika has to catch her bus to go home because it's like almost like 10 p.m. and by the time we all get home, it's gonna be like 1 in the morning.